Man, once again, we want to thank you for joining us today at our 4 p.m. service. I know it's the new year, but we thank you that we can be your family, that we can worship together. And again, a reminder that today is Valentine's Day. And I always told my wife that I don't believe in Valentine's Day because every day should be Valentine's Day. Yeah. So it excuses me from buying any gifts. So I'm just kidding. But yes.